Fifth practical, we are writing Python program using list. Part A, where we have to write a Python program to get smallest number from a list. In this program, we are creating a list. To create a list, in opening and closing square bracket, we give list element. Here they are 10, 24, 45, 99, which are stored in list 1. We are sorting the list using list object sort function. This will sort the list in ascending order. After sorting the list in ascending order, we are fetching the first element from the list using list slicing. So in the next statement, we are printing smallest element is, and using list slicing list 1, we are starting with 0th index and we are running till last index minus 1, means 1 minus 1 0, means we are starting with 0th index and we are ending with 0th index only. This will return a new list containing first element, and that list is not to be written, element is to be written, therefore it is preceded by star. So only one element is written, which is a 0th element of an ascending sorted list, which will be the first element of the given list L1. In this case, it is 4. This can be done in another way also. In the next program, we are creating a list containing 5 elements. In opening and closing square bracket, we are giving integers 10, 21, 45, 99. Now, to get the minimum element, you can use inbuilt min function. So in the print statement, smallest element is printed on the user screen. Using min function will fetch minimum element from the list, that is 1, and it will print on the user screen. Click on the cell and run the cell. This will give you the minimum element. You can find it yourself also by applying logic. In the third cell, we are creating a list in L1 containing elements 10, 2, 4, 40 and 50. List is created. You are storing first element of the list in min variable. Min is equal to L1 of 0. This will store first element of the list in min variable, that is 10. Now you apply your logic for finding minimum element from the list. So you run a loop for ELE element in list L1. So for every element in list L1, what you have to do, you have to compare that element if element is less than min, then min variable value is to be updated. Min is equal to ELE. So if we iterate over the list, compare each element with mean, whether it is less than mean or not. If it is less, we are updating mean variable. After running this loop, your mean variable will contain minimum value from the list. So we come out of the if block, we come out of the for block and print. Inside the print element, we write minimum element is colon and we print the value of the variable mean. In this case, it should be 2. Click on the cell, run the cell, get minimum element is 2. That's it for this video. Thank you.